Did you notice this in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows?
When Harry's explaining to the Dursleys why they need to go into hiding, he says, "Voldemort thinks by holding you hostage, I'd rescue you." Uncle Vernon and Harry's eyes met. Harry was sure they were wondering the same thing. Harry and Mr. Dursley were definitely wondering if Harry would rescue the Dursleys if they were taken. So, what do you think? Would Harry rescue the Dursleys?